Eivor, if you've a moment to spare.
Pleasure to see you, Eivor.
Randy, you left so suddenly.
There's work to be done. There always is.
I see.
But do not think for a moment that I have forgotten you and our wonderful day.
Nor would I wish you to.
Good. Then we see eye to eye.
And heart to heart.
Yes, indeed. Until our next moment alone, we should return to our great work. England will not pacify itself on our behalf.
No, indeed.
Back to work, then.
I want to see the Alliance map. What can you tell me of Vinland? Is it a real place, or merely a rumor?
Rumor or not, I found someone willing to sail you there. She claims to have seen it once before.
If she's willing to risk her life beside me and make the long journey, I'll take her at her word.
Nessa is her name. Meet her at the docks when you are ready to leave.
I'll go now and end the life of Gorm Kjotvason, where the Valkyries cannot find him.
It is a long voyage, Eivor. Be careful.
Eivor, if you've a moment to spare.
Good day, Eivor. Good day to you, stranger.
Nessa, is it? I am Eivor. Randvi said you would be my guide.
That is right. Passage to across the seas to St. Brendan's land. Is that right?
Randvi called it Vinland.
One and the same. It is a 3-week trip by longship. Arduous, dull, possibly fatal.
Should we survive, you'll be compensated.
Eivor, before you go, you must be dressed as a thrall when you arrive. To be seen as you are would raise suspicions. Gorm runs this new camp, and it is a good bet all but a few will be loyal to him.
Good thinking.
Only taking care of our prized Drenger.
First things first, Eivor. My ship, my rules. Second, you follow the rules. Third, if you listen to my rules, you live.
Understood.
Good. Let me know when you're ready and we'll get going. Say the word and we are off.
I'll leave my gear behind and dress the part. To Vinland we go.
Hop in! We'll leave now!
Someone in charge. I'd better step with care. No friends here.
You! You look stronger than most of the others. What's your name?
Jora of Jorvik.
Jora? As in horse?
My father never wanted children. What is this place?
Newhaven. A wild place found on no map.
Are we settling here?
That is not our plan. Too many wild folk in the woods.
They threaten us.
You ask too many questions, horse. Your task is to keep your mouth shut and do as I tell you. Now, unload that ship and then I'll have you carry those carrots.
Hildi! Hildi! Hildi, we can't find Olaf.
Loki's ours, not again.
We cannot send supplies to Gorm without his guidance.
Ugh, haul what supplies we have to the nearest camps then. Gorm's men will do the rest.
Let me go. I can carry whatever supplies Gorm needs.
That's Olaf's job, horse, not yours. You stick to this port and keep your head down. Ask around about Olaf. Someone must know where he has run off to.
If I can find this Olaf, I may know where Gorm is.
Grab a shovel from Gorm's storehouse.
No, because I've often placed that storehouse. Have you seen it? A bloody mess.
If it's a mess?
Smashed crates. Somebody crawled off, left a trail of blood. Finding Olaf may be the key to finding Gorm, or at least a helpful ally. Someone broke through here, made quite a mess. Could be Olaf went this way. Those two carry themselves like leaders. It's worth a try.
Hail, friends. Do we understand one another?
Oya, kanyatera keronu. Jopnohoda tigade giga yungwe.
Do any of you speak Norse or Saxon?
Zazadegwat giga yungwe, yate de wayanderi. Yate yungwa yehri ze onanzini todit nigunhra di hantos ne ga'a.
Giga o zidaa wa o natsitne giga yungwe. Tigade natnee.
This is Sunan. Her name means insight.
Yanja dahawe giga. Zinue oya ganyatara keronu itres. Danu ahinasku. Ahoya dagenha doga ahuna darohage giga.
Sunan, you made us some friends. These huts and clothes. Waterfalls are places of power in the old sagas.
Giga oya ganyatara keheronu rodaska.
9 days I hung in the tree. 9 days! You hear me?
There is a language I know well, but the words are mind-sick.
Zatunde gantiga, rojadatkum, zatsetsant doga asqueni, toner, era anchat da hawite nega.
And I threw my eye in the well. This is wisdom.
Sounds like the ranting of a seer.
I am. Olaf. Called the unlucky, but don't you believe it.
And where is,
Promise you will do it quick.
What?
Do not stab me from behind, Drengur. Like Sigurd and the dragon. Please.
I'm not here to kill you. I've come for Gorm.
Not here to kill me?
Not today.
Oh, stay clear of Gorm, then. He's not a good man, not a good man at all. Why would you need to see such a terrible man?
It is a matter of honor. And Gorm owes me a great debt. Let's leave it at that.
Oh, good. Yes. Yes, honor is good. Olaf will help you. Olaf will help you so much. Honor is the only thing. Yes, the only thing.
I saw signs of a struggle at your camp. Did something happen between you and Gorm?
Nothing to speak of. He, did not care for me trading with the villagers here. Beat me and put me in chains. I slipped away free. Not so unlucky, am I? Still alive, yes. Still alive.
Good. Point me toward Gorm.
Not possible. He is away. Far away at the camps in these woods. All well guarded. Might be at anyone.
Why camps? Is he settling here, or searching for something?
Searching, yes. Always searching, and never finding. The mean, mean backrot.
And how do I find these camps?
I can show you. Follow, follow, follow.
Olaf, would you tell me something?
Anything Olaf can tell, Olaf will tell my new and big friend.
Why would Gorm cross the sea to this nameless wilderness? It seems a great risk for so little.
Gorm carries with him a crystal that talks. It tells him where to go and what to do.
A talking crystal?
It is truth. The elf stone tells him to seek, and so he seeks. And when it says dig, he digs. Such a mystery.
What is he digging for?
That is a mystery he will not tell. But my guess is the best guess. He seeks the door to Jotunheim. Look! Out across the river. One of Gorm's camps. All look like that. All of them.
They are well guarded, you say?
Oh, yes. By fierce men. Warriors who attack any stranger on sight. Anyone. And they are all well armed. Not like you. As well equipped as a stable hand.
It does not take much to kill a man.
But sharp steel helps. Oh, yes.
You're not wrong. I could use better weapons.
Olaver will help. Gather ore and hides to barter for war gear.
Ore and hides? I can find out there?
Yes. Yes! Some in the woods, much more at Gorm's camps. Then trade it all with the people here. Easy as a smile.
Yes.
Yes.
I don't understand the language. Can you translate for me?
No need, no. We talk with signs. Just walk up to a trader and start trading. Take this. Some goods to get you started.
Thank you for this, Olaf. And until I say otherwise, speak nothing of this to anyone.